Damn, I get it. You guys like this keyboard, but I don't get it. No, like seriously, I don't get it. Is it the fact that it has anime girls on the keycaps? Are you guys that down bad? Or is it because it's made of cardboard? Like look, someone took a bite out of it. What's so great about it? But maybe it sounds good? Maybe? Run up the likes and I'll post a 1-hour talking test. How about that?